Hi everyone, here's a little project you might like. It's a wine bottle decorated with glitter behind the lace, which is a lace curtain, and the ribbon and the berries. That's the red. I also done one in the gold, which is lovely. Now, also in the silver. Which is all shiny and nice. And of course another red one. Now the glitter, when it's dry, spray hairspray on top. Now in case you might think it comes off, it doesn't, because it's under the curtain or the lace, you see. Because when it's dry, the pieces that's on the lace, you brush off. And then once you do that, it's okay then. No more comes off. So, we'll continue. Hope you like it. So anyway, here's the bottle. And cover it and be generous with it with either PVA glue or Mod Podge. Put lots on it. You can go up to the top of the bottle, but I leave it up here free. Now I'm using empty bottles, but you can use full ones. Now, get your net curtain or lace, whatever you want. Bring it right down to the bottom. And don't let any glue go on the outside of the lace. You want it all underneath. Bit tricky till you get used to it. Now, what wouldn't be a bad idea is put a bit of hot glue there just to hold it up. Right? And likewise, here. No. These here can be arrowed down. Maybe these scissors. Yeah, so we won't have any sticky out bits. I'll glue it in. Now, same with this side. Yeah. Now here's the fun bit. That will press down as you go along. Now, get your glitter and put lots and lots and lots on. Give a little pat without moving the lace. Because what we want to happen is the glitter to stay on the glass and not on the lace. And it gives a nice effect. And as I said, once it's dry, you can brush all the dried stuff off, and you'd be still left with the glitter stuck to the glue beneath the curtain. Lots and lots and lots on. Because going to the box and what falls off you can use again on other projects. And it's cheap enough. That will go in a soon as the glue starts getting a bit stickier. So we leave it there for a while. And when it's dry, we'll come back to it. In the meantime, what you can do is get, say, you might want to put decoration on it. Poinsettia. A piece of ribbon. Somewhere around the neck. So we'll come back when it's all dry. I'm going to show you that. Okie doke. Now, we're back. Just out of the way. Now, as I said, with the brush, just take off the loose glitter that's on the lace. And as I say, I spray it with hairspray, the Stronghold. Yeah, see? Very little came off. Now, what we do now is put some trim on. What we do is crisscross it at the back. You don't need a lot on. And another piece there. Now I have made a bow, just a simple bow. Put it here. And to make that, is you just cross over the ribbon. Put a piece of glue there. Hold it tight for a minute. And in the back. Another piece there. And in the middle of this, just bring it down. And there's the bow. Now, let that dry. Put that there. Now we put maybe a little flower. full cream. Rose there, because the lace is cream. Now, put this here. And maybe bring it down a piece. You can really put anything you want on it. Whatever takes your fancy, as they say. Whoops, sorry. Maybe a little pancetta, or maybe. Yeah. That'd be nice. We need that petal up there. It's where the hot glue gun comes in handy. It's brilliant. Doing all little fiddly bits. Yeah, that's nice. Now, finish taking the bits off later on. Yes, quite nice. So I hope you like all this. And you can also use them, just the rest of it. A little base. Anyway, I hope you like them, and if you do, please comment, like, subscribe, and thank you for watching. And again, I wish you all a happy Christmas. Have a great one. Bye for now. Cheers.